A man pulled over for speeding on Madison's east side nearly hit a police officer while trying to drive away from the scene. MPD reports the driver had been going nearly 75 miles per hour on South Stoughton Road at Milwaukee Street. Officials say as the officer performed the traffic stop, the driver hit the gas, nearly hitting the officer. The 40-year-old driver was arrested and cited for speeding, operating without a license, and reckless driving.